After being tasked with composing the score for Schindler's List, John Williams, not believing he was up to the task, told Steven Spielberg that he would need a much better composer than him. Spielberg told Williams, "I know, but they are all dead." Williams did compose the film score and went on to win the Academy Award for Best Original Score.